fornicators into heaven.
Why not?
God will not let them into heaven.
You know,
God is pure and he can't look on sin. Sex is pure only in marriage. Outside of marriage, you defile your body. Every sin that you commit is without the body, but the sin of fornication is against your own body. You sin against your body. That's why we have herpes. That's why we have AIDS. That's why we have gonorrhea and syphilis, because of sexual acts outside of marriage. God wanted sex to stay within the marriage veil, and anything outside of that is wrong. God will judge it.
We can hear you.
I am God's son. I am a son of God. He told me to come down to you.
Time out.
No.
Time out.
You have to get in front.
What's wrong with sports?
When you take sports over church and over God, you are a sports nut. Bipolar is just something the psychiatrist came up with.
Hell no, let's just all just make conspiracy.
There's only two kinds of bipolar. One of them has to do with a chemical imbalance, and the other one has to do with demons. Devils attacking your mind. That's right, there's unclean spirits out here, and that's probably what's wrong with you young people tonight. If you're taking Ritalin and all these things to slow you down, oh no, all you need is a good dose of Jesus.
One life, living for Jesus. No, you can't. No man can serve two masters.
Either he will love the one and hate the other, or you're a master. You either love the devil or you love Jesus. You're either serving the devil or serving Jesus.
I serve
God.
He put the weed there to make rope. Not for man to cultivate it and to grow marijuana to sell it to you so that you could get high and mess your mind up. But before they had all these prescription drugs, man used to have to suffer in his death.
Is that your bullhorn in there?
I can tell you some illustrations of some atheists who died without morphine, who died without these drugs. All morphine does is dig you from the reality of when you wake up in hell. Chemotherapy only keeps you around for another year.
Really?
It doesn't keep you alive.
You're crazy.
It don't keep you alive because you're going to die. You're a sinner and you're going to die. So chemotherapy, also radiation, just keeps you around. Radiant, but that's all. And the whole time you're puking, the whole time.